the dog one of those whatever he wants, and I'm gonna ask this lady a question. Hey, how's it going? Star Child, are you serious?
Give me something great.
Oh, yeah, I request. something.
You have something to say to me.
I'll take it from here.
Hey, Miss Albright.
Don't hey, Miss Albright me. We're not friends. You're not going to braid my hair or paint my nails. Get your ass off the table now, you sweaty, hormonal virgins. You know what? You're about to be suspended for so long that by the time it's over, you're going to be the fat, bald, unhappily married, wildly mediocre nobodies you're destined to become.
You can't talk to us like that.
Actually, I can, because I just did. And you know why? Because you're just those two assholes that did that shitty thing in front of the whole school. And guess what? Nobody feels sorry for those assholes, especially me. Now walk. Mr. Worth's office now. Ah, that's mine now. I'm going to sell it. Get my tubes tied.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject.
Oh, hi. Welcome to the McDonald's on top. Sure about that. You know, can say, teaching for you, teaching for better.
No boys in the halls.
Oh look, it's Baldy.
Hi guys, my name is the principal. No friends in the halls.
What? It's mine in my map.
Okay, Baldy, broke the ruler.
No, my ruler, why did you have to do me? Okay, kids, opening the door.
Sounds delicious.
Alright, kids, well, let's open the door. Please say the cry for this. Day the Donald!
Okay, principal, I found a ruler, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
have to start wearing a cup.
Congratulations!